Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to connect my mobile with Wi-Fi network and it shows could not connect, try again. And this message again and again comes to me when I try to connect this particular Wi-Fi network. But this problem only occurs after I update my MIUI to new version. So how to overcome this issue? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this issue occurs? And this is occurs for two possible reasons. And the one is Wi-Fi router password is changed to new one. But if you try to connect your mobile with Wi-Fi network by using the old password, it shows that kind of error message. And the second one of the reason is due to your mobile settings. So anyway, first of all, check your Wi-Fi router password if it is correct or not. So once you check it and one time reset your Wi-Fi settings, so by simply open your settings menu and search reset and click to open this first setting. And also you can reset your mobile data network, so by simply select your SIM cards. So once you select it and finally click to reset settings and click to confirm. And this process is completed, so you can close all the windows and one time restart your Android mobile. So after the restarting is completed and one more time I try to connect my mobile with Wi-Fi network. So I try to enter the correct Wi-Fi password. But friends, now this time you can see, now my mobile is successfully connected with that particular Wi-Fi network. So once you connect that particular Wi-Fi network, just tap this arrow mark and always enable this option, connect automatically. And this option is very useful one, which means that if you turn on the Wi-Fi, your mobile is successfully connected with that particular Wi-Fi network. But this is only possible if you under the Wi-Fi coverage area. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.